We run from hot summer days and broken air conditioners. We run to chilled movie theaters, make out like teenagers who've never had sex, never been kissed by tender mouths, and never cradled in the arms of an unconditional love. We make our own movies back in the back of the theater, laughing like there's no yesterday, yesterdays that begged us to stay and tried to kill us in our sleep, then chased us in our waking hours begging for salvation and a hall pass. We are the bright spots in the road found in dark alleys, a pair of lives lived hard, treated hard, and discarded harder. And as we hit the pavement skipping, we forgot that we were only playing hopscotch to the tune of songs led by a symphony of sirens and howling dogs. Can we believe that we can believe in love after so many have put their unloving hands around our hearts, souls, and throats? Ex-friends, ex-loves, ex-drug habits, ex-drug dealers still trying to strike a better deal with empty promises, empty pockets, and empty souls, leaving open wounds like bullet holes. And as the winds blow through them, hollow and scarred, and that sometimes most often are unhealable, a catalog of catastrophic events shaped our lives and sculpted us into who we are. It doesn't always mean that who we are can carry us into who we want to be, but that doesn't mean we'll stop trying as we dry our eyes while no one's looking in dark theaters waiting for the next movie to start. Mm-hmm.